Hey guys, Gorilla Gamer here, and someone needs to tell Rockstar that today is Thursday, not Tuesday, because they went and pulled a fast one by releasing the last Team Standing patch 1.17 today. What's included in this update? Well, there's 10 new Last Team Standing jobs, as well as a Last Team Standing creator mode. And you can now add rounds to Rockstar-created Last Team Standing, captures, and versus missions, as well as giving you the option to limit weapons for specific options like snipers only. They've also globally synchronized the job voting screens, allowing them to merge sessions where players have voted on the same job. So what that sounds like to me, and correct me if I'm wrong, but if there are three different sessions with, say, four people in each session about to start the same race, they will all be put into the same session together. Or is it, when you've got a couple of people that don't vote with the majority, they'll be taken from that session and merged with other players that want to vote for the same job? I'm not sure exactly how it's going to work, but it sounds like a good idea, and let's hope it works well. Rockstar also added two new weapons in the Heavy Shotgun, which is similar to the Assault Shotgun, but with better accuracy, better range, and more damage, with a slight reduction in firing rate. And the Marksman Rifle, which doesn't quite have the range and damage of the regular sniper rifle, but makes up for it with better accuracy and firing rate. As far as vehicles go, they added a new sports bike, a new chopper, a bike, not a helicopter, and a new sports car, the Furore GT. And while I haven't fully tested all of them yet, I don't see that any one of the three is really disappointing. Some other top changes are the addition of 20 new Flags of the World themed parachute bags, 30 new team themed clothing items for both male and female characters, and two new masks. They've also added an option to disable that ridiculous quick launch camera on your phone. And one of the more interesting additions in this update is the addition of 5 bulletproof helmets that will give players limited protection against headshots. And that's it for today, guys. I put up 2 or 3 of these videos a week, so if you haven't done so already, make sure you like it, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you next time.